Wheeler looking for some open ice. Shifley in for Kyle Connor, scores! Kyle Connor moved on the line with Shifley and Wheeler on this shift anyway. And with 7.5 to go, has his first of the season in his first game of the season, and the Jets are on the board.
Well, perhaps rightly so. I'd go as far as to say that Kyle Connor's been the best forward on the ice tonight, or certainly one of them. Ehlers has been pretty good, too. And there's the switch. They take Ehlers off that top line and inject Kyle Connor. And he did on this line what he's been doing throughout this game so far, and that's play with pace and speed. And earlier in the shift, he's got the puck on his stick. He's got rotation going. He's making the defenders adjust. He gives the puck.